this is do or die. Feel it in my veins tonight. Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. So the team is back, they are back in training, and I am really excited for the match ahead, but we have to work hard for it, and that's what we are going to do. The good news is that today news came that Frankie De Jong will be available for the first game versus PSG. That is a positive for us. I have seen many memes, I can say, saying that we have lost more games when Frankie De Jong is in our midfield. But having a good player like Frankie De Jong coming from an injury at a crucial game is always a positive, no matter if he plays or not. But I am really excited. I don't know about Pedri. There's no news about Pedri. I think he will be available for the second leg, that we have to see, and I am hoping that he will be there, because we need a midfielder like Pedri who can score goals as well. So let's hope for the positive, because Pedri can't fill the space that is left by Gavi, but he can do something about it. So let's hope for that. And other thing is that the whole team is training, and they are also quite excited to face PSG. There are some video also circulating where you can see the PSG fan insulting our club. See guys, we don't need to prove anyone anything. We are Barcelona. We will show them on the pitch on that day. And I have seen the interview of Lamine as well. He was also positive about it. So the whole team and the whole environment is right now very positive around the club. That is exactly opposite what is against PSG. They have Mbappe leaving and some more controversies. The PSG are known for their controversies. So we are currently on a good right of form, and there's also news coming that Xavi can also stay, which is another positive. But I think this kind of news should not be circulated right now. The players are really motivated to show Gavi that they can play, and I think it should not be circulating. If we do good, Gavi will stay if we tell him to. So let's hope for the best, guys, and let's hope it will be a tough game, guys, and let's hope we win this, and let's hope we do well, guys. Thank you, guys, and do like and subscribe, guys. Thank you, guys.
Of me, oh, and one day you will see.
guys, welcome back to the channel. So the team is back. They are back in training, and I am really excited for the match ahead. But we have to work hard for it, and that's what we are going to do. The good news is that today news came that Frankie De Jong will be available for the first game versus PSG. That is a positive for us. See, I have seen many memes, I can say, saying that we have lost more games when Frankie De Jong is in our midfield. But see, having a good player like Frankie De Jong coming from an injury at a crucial game is always a positive, no matter if he plays or not. I am really excited. I don't know about Pedri. There's no news about Pedri. I think he will be available for the second leg. That we have to see. I am hoping that he will be there, because we need a midfielder like Pedri who can score goals as well. So let's hope for the positive, because yes, Pedri can't fill the space that is left by Gavi, but he can do something about it. So let's hope for that. And other thing is that the whole team is training, and they are also quite excited to face PSG. There are some video also circulating where you can see the PSG fan insulting our club. See guys, we don't need to prove anyone anything. We are Barcelona. We will show them on the pitch on that day. And I have seen the interview of Lamine as well. He was also positive about it. So the whole team and the whole environment is right now very positive around the club. That is exactly opposite what is against PSG. They have Mbappe leaving and some more controversies. The PSG are known for their controversies. So we are currently on a good right of form, and there's also news coming that Xavi can also stay, which is another positive. But I think this kind of news should not be circulated right now. The players are really motivated to show Gavi their good side, that they can play, and I think it should not be circulating. If we do good, Gavi will stay if we tell him to. So let's hope for the best, guys, and let's hope it will be a tough game, guys, and let's hope we win this, and let's hope we do well, guys. Thank you, guys, and do like and subscribe, guys. Thank you, guys.